to do this. When I watch the video, I'm telling you, there are tears in my eyes. It may not be into yours, but storming the road big truck. We got a lot today. We've got cars and houses and jobs and money and clothes. We've got a lot. But we've come a long way. Everything else does.
The guy with the gray hair, that's the one. We honored his father. Washington.
Yeah. So for right now, I'm looking for a job. I had already went to all of the banks around here, and what they kept telling me was, I was overqualified, I knew something that she wasn't fit, because I was willing to take a job at the color of the banner. But anyway, he said, well, I don't know if I can get you a job as quickly as that. So what he did was, he said, come on outside. I was in the office, and we came outside, and it was a lady who was dumping trash next door. And we were talking over the fence to her, and introduced me to her, and told me that, she told her that I was interested in the job. She listened, and then she told me to come back the next day. When I came back, now I was unaware that I already had the job. So when I came back, because we could also print five references. So I know that was something that they do here, the one reference. So I brought five references back and came and spoke to her again.
We appreciate your patience. There's only about 4 minutes left. Hopefully we can get there.